I'm Isaac.
我是香玲.
And today, we're going to bring you all around Nan Chiau High School.
像别的新加坡福建会馆的学校，我们的校训是诚意.
Cheng, referring to sincerity. And E, referring to perseverance. Sincerity consists of three values: integrity, humility, and gratitude. Oh, look, right there.
Joey is our Nan Chiau High School's校长.
And those are our vice principals, Madam Chiao and Mr. Cheng.
校长早安.
Good morning, Madam Chiao and Mr. Cheng.
好，大家早安。 各位爸爸妈妈们，各位在线上的小朋友们，欢迎你们来到南桥中学。我们南桥的同学准备了很多丰富的内容，请你们洗耳恭听。
I think that's Sophie, the vice president of Nan Chiau High School English Drama.
Oh, 不然我们来邀请他和我们分享英文戏剧和其他的课外辅助活动吧。走。
Hi everyone, I'm the vice president of English Drama, Sophie. So this is a prop that we have made in English Drama Club. And in English Drama, we do a lot of acting, skits, and behind the scenes work. So like other performing arts group, English Drama prepares for the SYF every odd year. Altogether, all the performing arts put in a lot of effort to do well in their competitions. If you think you're suitable to join the performing arts, please try!
Yo, teacher, who's the guy practicing his features over there?
Oh, he's the captain.
Let's ask Chloe, the captain of Nan Chiau High School basketball, to tell us more about basketball as well as the other sports and games CCAs in Nan Chiau.
Hi, I am Chloe, the captain of the basketball CCA. Basketball is more than a sport to me. It is my passion, which is why I joined it when I came into Secondary 1. Sports is something that unites all of us, regardless of who we are or where we came from. As such, you are all welcome to join our sports and games family. Come and join our sports and games family now.
Yo, what is that guy doing with the robot over there?
不如我们过去那边看一看吧。Oh, it's game out.
现在我们来邀请机械社团的主席新豪来和我们分享机械社团和其他的社团辅助活动吧。Hi, I'm Ken Hao, the chairperson of Robotics Club. In robotics, we challenge ourselves mentally, whether it's through programming or building our robots. Similar to many clubs and societies, we train ourselves cognitively. Coding, strategical games, and expressing ourselves through art are just some examples of what we do. If this is what you aspire to do, you know who to join.
Yo, teacher, who's that guy over there with a rifle and dress in all green? Let's ask Dylan more about Nan Chiau High School's National Cadet Corps Unit, as well as the other uniform groups in Nan Chiau.
来吧!
Hi, I'm Dylan, and I'm the Unit Sergeant Major of All Head of NCC. Here in UG, we train and perfect our uniform and drills, which can range from a variety of arm drills to foot drills. We are given many opportunities to take part in parades, such as the National Day Parade, and given many chances to hone our skills through courses like the kayaking one-star course and self-defense course. However, being a greatly disciplined CCA, UGs are always expected to meet a certain set of disciplinary standards. If you think that you are suited for this, feel free to join us in this UG family.
Wow, can't believe it has been 3 years since I entered Nan Chiau. We were just like you guys, fresh out of primary school and ready to take on secondary school. How has the 3 years been like for you, teacher?
其实我一开始感到非常紧张，害怕我不能应付得来。当然，在这3年以来，有不少喜怒哀乐，我也经历过了不少困难，但是这些让我成长了许多。我认为我在南桥的经验是挺丰富的。身为一位生文化大使， 我去年还得到了机会去苏州和当地们的学生学习。来自英文CG的我，还学会了通过不同的方法来表达自己的感受。有时候还会为了压力和不理想的成绩而感到失望，想要放弃。但是有了老师和朋友们在身边，
我学会了从挫折中学习，生活也不一定是一帆风顺的，所以我们一定要有不屈不挠的精神来克服这些困难。啊，I see。那我已经和你们分享了，不如你和我们分享你在南桥的经验吧。嗯，me啊。
Well, if there was one word to describe it, I would say fulfilling. I still remember back in Sec 1, I never thought I would ever study in Nan Chiau.
为什么呢?
Well, you see, I'm of mixed race, and I don't really speak Chinese at home. Moreover, I've had a bad perception of Nan Chiau that it's an all-work and no-play school. However, ever since I started studying here, my perception of Nan Chiau has made a full 180. Life in Nan Chiau is full of ups and downs, especially due to my commitments in sports leaders, as well as my CCA, English drama. I've had lots of fun serving in my duties as a sports leader, as it caters to my passion both in sports as well as leadership. Drama caters to my other side, the more thinking side of myself, as well as my passion both in theatre and acting. Given the hectic nature of secondary school, I would say there's been many times where I found myself with little to no free time to myself, as well as struggling to keep up with homework or other work that my commitments bring me. However, with the help of the people around me, my friends, my teachers, etc., I felt I've been able to not only cope, but thrive in this system. But I guess it's all part and parcel of secondary school life and prepping us for adulthood.
Whoa! What is this place?
Wow,
yeah. Hey, I'm a bit hungry. But where's the cashier?
这里很像没有收银台耶，那学生怎么付款呢？
Hi Jonathan, do you have any idea how this place works?
Oh, hi Isaac, welcome to the school's pop cafe. We do not have any cashiers here, as we believe that honesty is the way to go. So you can just pick, pay, and enjoy.
Cool. Oh, what are you guys doing over there?
Well, planning for next year's Sec 1 orientation camp, among other things.
诶，看来你们是从不同的领袖团体，不然你们介绍南桥中学有提供什么样的领袖团体吧。
Okay, I'll go first. Hi, my name is Jonathan, and I'm the Vice President of the Student Council. Who are the Student Councillors? We are a group of committed and passionate student leaders who aim to spread a positive and caring school culture in Nanqiao. How do we do so? Well, we have three main platforms. Firstly, we plan school-wide events such as Teachers' Day and Sec 1 Orientation Camp. Secondly, we also have smaller initiatives that will benefit the lives of end seasons. Thirdly, we do so through our daily duties. Throughout the 3 years in Student Council, you will develop leadership skills such as public speaking as well as event planning.
I'll go next. I'm Nixon, the chairperson of Sports Leaders. The sports leaders seek to inspire a sporting culture in Nan Chiau, as well as to encourage end seasons to live a healthy and active lifestyle. So we do that by planning school sporting events for the school as well. So we include inter-class games, annual sports meets, as well as annual cross-countries. Having been a sports leader for 3 years, it's really a fulfilling experience, and it has allowed me to acquire the knowledge, skills and experience needed to plan and execute these large-scale events.
Hi, I'm Melissa, a biculture ambassador. As a biculture ambassador, we are provided with many opportunities to engage in a wide spectrum of enriching activities and exciting opportunities for us to enhance our bilingual skills and cross-cultural competencies. 除此之外，身为双文化大使，我们也有一共两次的出国机会到中国或者是台湾，了解他们当地的文化。与此同时， 我们也会与当地的学生进行交流。成为双文化大使的一份子，开拓了我的视野，让我学习到更多关于华族文化的知识，使我获益不浅。
And lastly, hi, I'm Winnie, one of the leaders from the Service Learning Champions. We are a group of students who take part in and plan multiple events related to helping people in our community. This includes raising funds for different organizations, raising awareness for different causes, and volunteering for different events. Through my experience as a service learning champion, I have gained a lot of valuable skills, such as event planning. I have also gained a deeper understanding of all the different groups of people in our community. Furthermore, the best part is that I am able to help others at the same time and know that I am able to make a difference.
And I think that's all.
对呀.
Did you enjoy the little walk through Nan Chiau High School?
我们希望你对南桥中学有更深的了解。
You're welcome to join our family at any time.
我们今天的参观就到此结束。
再见。